No. Yeah. Looking most important manners and knowledge in Islam. Just I heard from my grandchild. Saying that Allah Almighty never created a thing without a wisdom or useless. Understand? Nothing is created useless. What does it mean? It means that everything that is created useful. Everything is useful. In every created thing, there is a benefit. Nothing can be useless. Even a zarra.
Atom.
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 Atom. You can't say that in universe even one atom is useless. Perhaps with that atom completing this universe. And without it, it is incomplete. Incomplete. So that we must believe that Allah Almighty created all things for benefit for us.
What about mosquitoes and flies and this?
That also, just I heard from my grandsheikh, what is the wisdom for a mosquito, for example, that coming and sitting on a person, giving him trouble, pain.
Itch.
For this, in opposite for this, each, Allah Almighty making away the itch of hell, mosquitoes in hell, or poison, they will give trouble each to people in hell. For this, each, little each, 50,000 more powerful each will go for this. This for kafara. This is also a reason of forgiveness. Understand?
Forgiving
us.
In other words, if what we suffer in this of this life of the dunya,
no suffering in that world.
We're not forgetting that we are in dunya.
Yes.
Mosquitoes and unpleasant things.
Everything says Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, give trouble to a person, it is for such a sins that without that trouble not going to be forgiven, or maybe for improvement or for development. Now, he has been 13 hours, Musha.
Mm. Interrogation.
It is for him a trouble, and Allah Almighty giving him power of patience more, and gives him high faith power, and giving him more light of faith. It is no a simple trouble for him. No. We understand that nothing is created useless. And also, when our Grand Sheikh saying this, he said also, among all things, one of creatures is Satan also. Satan is one of creatures. We may ask if Satan is created also for a benefit? Yes? Or not? Grand Sheikh replied, even Iblis, Satan, is not created useless. Iblis, Satan is also useful for us. Understand? Satan also useful, because without Satan, we have not any degree or rank. We are fighting with Satan, and we are developing and improving in ranks. He is such a stairs to high ranks
Well, then how about Wahhabis? What use Wahhabis?
Wahhabis also to show us the right way. Because Prophet just informing that should be in his nation separation, and his nation will separate into 73 parts. And it is also 1 of 73 parts of nation. We are not accepting Wahhabi mazhab way. We are following the way of Sunnah of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his Sahabas. Satan is not created for noksaniya.
Lack. Lack.
Lack?
Lack.
Noksaniyat.
Lack. Shortage.
For perfection, imperfection.
Imperfection.
Not created for imperfection. Existence of Satan for perfection. When Satan is complete, this world without is incomplete. And Grand Sheikh says you must not think that Satan giving us imperfection, because nothing is created to give man imperfection, but everything which created for perfection or for
completion.
For completion of man. Therefore, Satan serving us for completion, not imperfection. This point is important. Said also, everything that you can see in this world or in universe is a cause of perfection. This is a very important point. Everything that created is created for perfection in universe. You ask me for mosquitoes or other creatures. There is a balance in universe. Now, biological alim.
Biologist.
Biologist, biologists, they are saying, now so many tours, so many families of creatures, now increase, disappear.
Extinct, have become extinct.
Extinct.
Died out.
And every time one family from creatures, hasharat.
Yeah, from insects.
Even from insects is going on, the balance going to lose in universe. Understanding?
Yes.
Everything with whole creatures, this universe is perfect, imperfection.
Yeah.
If even one class of, one family of insects disappear,
died out,
then balance going to change.
Mm.
You must know this.
Yes, ecology, he's saying. Ecology.
Ecology.
That all are dependent on the other.
Yes, this is important. This is saying Gramsci. Everything gives perfection, this universe. Without it, you can't find perfection. Therefore, coming down, if one family died out, for each one has a important position in whole universe. This biologist words is the same that Gramsci speaking here. You are biologist.
You were.
You know this. Yes?
Why do you know that?
You know well this point. Yes. This signing that Gramsci is not speaking from air.
For an example, in Europe, some areas there are many mosquitoes. Mosquitoes.
Yes.
Because the birds, they eat mosquitoes.
Mm.
Yeah? And in Italia, in the winter time, the birds fly to from Germany to Africa. And the way to Africa is over Italia.
Huh.
Italia. Mm. And many Italians, they kill.
Mm.
Yeah? And the birds die. After that, less birds came back to Germany. So more insects can increase.
Yeah.
So you can see that's balance. It's everything is for an example.
As Gramsci said, everything that created for perfection. You must look for everything that with this universe is complete. Yes.
Mm.
This enough now. We are coming to another lesson. Our Grand Sheikh teaching us an important lesson here. As we are mankind, And Allah gave us nafis, ego. He has endless desires. No one saying that I fed up from desires, endless desires for everyone. This is the nature of man. And Grand Sheikh says, as much as Allah Almighty giving to a person ranks and opening to him so many doors, as much as he asking, Allah Almighty going to open. As much as we have endless desires, wishings, and Allah Almighty giving more and more endless favors from him also. Therefore, we must ask every time more than before. More and more. Understanding? Here, Grand Sheikh says, what is the wisdom in this doing? Endless desires from mankind, from us. Showing that we are endless haja, we are in endless desires from us, showing endless needs for us. And endless desires showing our
weakness.
Our absolute weakness. And in contrary of our weakness, our attribute, showing us also that Allah Almighty has endless power and endless favors from our side, showing us that we are weakest and endless need. But in contrary to this, our Lord, He has endless power, absolute poverty, power, and endless favors, karam, generosity. Servants, as much as they're asking, He is going to give more and more. Not only the servants asking or ask, but He is giving as they asking and giving more by Himself also, that they never can ask those favors also. Almighty give. Grand Sheikh says that it is the reason for everyone to
recognize,
accept the existence of Allah Almighty. These desires that we are in need, forcing every person to accept that there is a existence, there is a powerful creator. Obliging everyone to accept that there is Creator. This endless needs signing that we are weak and there is a powerful Creator who may give us everything that we are in need, and He has endless favor. No one can deny Creator, because this and the desires signing that He is weak, and this universe in need for a endless powerful personality.